So my name is Shivansh Awasthi and I have secured All India rank 77 this year, and I will be getting IAS, and it was my first attempt. Inspiration, I got inspiration from many of my college seniors like Shri Gaurav Agarwal, who got All India rank 1 in 2013. And also I was inspired to work in a career where I get an opportunity for personal growth, and I find civil services very challenging in this regard, and I think it will help me to grow personally as an individual. So family, basically I was preparing from my home, so family provided all the support. They ensured that I need to focus only on my studies, and all rest of the things they took care of, everything from food to any, let's say I need any notes or something, so my parents used to go and buy it for me. So they played a huge role. Insights, I have been following Insights even before I started my civil services preparation. So I used to read the topper's strategy, and then whatever reading I did from Insights, it helped me to plan a strategy when I started my actual preparation. Then when I started my preparation, I also joined the prelims and mains test series of Insights. And I also used to follow the secure initiative for building my content for the mains answers. So in different phases, Insight helped in society, not in society particularly, but in civil service. I would like civil service to be more people friendly, more open to people, more transparent, so that citizens can come and directly share their problems with the civil servants, and I can solve their problems to the best of my abilities. My message for aspirants is, sometimes when we look at things in long term, and they seem very big, like how I will be able to crack the exam. So my message will be to break your target in small goals, a week goal, like just focus on what you want to achieve in this particular week and think only about that. Don't think that how you will be able to clear the mains in after 1 year. If you are not writing a good answer, then just focus on improving what you are today in next 1 week. So that's it.